Department of Finance Undersecretary Domini Velasquez said the government's 6-7% growth target for this year can still be achieved. The chief economist said the gross domestic product, or GDP, should grow by 6.1% for the rest of the year to hit at the lower end of the target. Undersecretary Velasquez added the positive outlook stems from household consumption and growing job market that are expected to pick up starting second quarter.